touch, let's. Darn it.
Thank you.
Hey, Michael. Hey. Yes. Yes. Blue and black. Yep, we're blue. Okay, sweet. Yep. Our, 40 minutes each half. We're about halfway into the first half. Sweetheart. Hi, how are you? Oh. Did you pick up Curtis? Oh. With who? Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. No, I do for you. I do for you and for us. No. Listen, for you and for us. I want to give you what you want. And I think it'll bring us... Listen to me, Kenny, for 1 second. I want to give you what you want. And I think it'll bring us closer together. And bring us a lot of happiness for a lot of years. We almost scored. Against the number one. I'd be happy with that, sweetheart. I'd be very thrilled if you got that now. Honest. It'd be very nice for us. And our family. Well, yeah, I'm not at that stage in my life. But you know what? I know I'll be thrilled. I know for a fact that I will be thrilled. Well, I mean, I do. I want another one with you. If you had 2 or 3 kids already, I may not. Well, I may not. I at that point, I would definitely say just one. Yeah. Oh my gosh. No. That sucks. That part sucks. We're about 20, 25 minutes in now, in the first half. What's that? Not so far. He's warming up now. He's warming up, so I would suspect he'll be going in pretty quick. Huh? He's usually played about half of his games. What's that? Uh-huh, yeah, actually. Only a few parents. I'm sorry, what? Mm-hmm, yep, he is. Yep. At 0-0 right now.
And I'd say the other teams had kind of the run of the play. They've had more possession and stuff. They haven't had any really good chances. We've actually had a couple of fair chances.
So in terms of chances, we're winning, but in terms of possession and discipline, they're kind of winning.
we're kind of, we look nervous and we're giving the ball away too much. Well, the game's starting to mature a little bit. Since high school. Hopefully it's too freezing for them. Hopefully their muscles are freezing up. California boys. Hasn't yet. It's sure dark in here. What's that? Redmond. Redmond, yeah. Oh, you did? What'd she say? She's didn't want to. So when you talk to her, what'd she say? She say about me being kind of upset that she hasn't, but nothing about that. Oh my goodness. Some hard fouls. Wow, this game now. I'm turning the camera back on. Handball. Crap. Dang, another shot. No, one of our forwards. We're stepping it up. Oh. Yes, he just played center mid. All right, well, I'll keep you updated. Love you, sweetheart. Bye-bye.
No. Hey, honey. Curtis does. Hey, Kurt. Kurt, hey. Son, that's amazing. That's really amazing.
Son, that's really awesome. I'm impressed. I'm so impressed. Good job. You must have shown very well to the coaches during tryouts.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Well, congratulations, son. That's a great accomplishment.
Proud of you.
We'll have to keep playing more soccer on the off time.
Alrighty. Well, congratulations, son.
There's only two teams for real.
Okay. Really? Okay. Oh yes, makes sense. So they won D3. You went to high school with him. Are you kidding me? Older, okay. Uh-huh. I know what you mean.
He kind of isn't. Does he kind of look like a beer drinking sort of rough dude? Does he look kind of like a rough kind of a guy?
Red hair, yeah.
Oh shit, so he did this one.
Okay. But I know it's TJ, right? Yes, yeah, I know him. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we've played against his team. Who was? Oh yes, uh-huh. How do you know Adolfo? Oh good. Yeah, he's the main guy in charge of the whole club. He's the one that started. He was a professional player in Utah. And he started the whole club. That's freaking awesome. I'm so proud of him. Uh-huh. Yeah, I doubt it'll happen, but I think it's good for him to try something new now, actually. Well, good. That makes me happy. All right, dear. Hope you did. Uh-huh. Yeah, it's fine. Dude. It's good. Yep. Thanks, dear. Love you, too. Bye-bye.
to him. Back.
Dish it, dish it. Damn it. Perfect opportunity. Damn it.
knees. Good ball through. Oh.
Beautiful try, boys. Time running out, 0-0.